As we age, there is no question we retain unwanted fat in our bodies a lot easier. However, one particular time of year contributes to most of our weight gain throughout the year: winter. Unregulated, these intermittent periods of weight gain can compound over the years. In the US, between Thanksgiving and New Year's, the weight gain during this time ranges from 2 to 5 pounds and is often retained during the following spring and summer. Researchers have suggested that the extra pounds gained each holiday season might play a significant factor in gradual weight gain throughout our lives. Imagine gaining 1 to 2 pounds per year after graduating high school. By the time you are 40, you would have gained around 40 pounds. There is a lot of reason to celebrate during the holiday season and overconsume food while spending time with family. The problem with easier access to food is it leads to overindulgence. Holiday overeating is problematic for weight management. Focusing on keeping weight off during the holiday season may be the best way to prevent long-term weight gain. New Year's always starts with playing catch-up with a goal surrounding losing the weight in the time following the holidays, but it doesn't always work. When the damage is done, it can be difficult to recover. A more proactive approach would be to have a plan of action to avoid gaining the weight in the first place. There are several dietary tips you can implement during the holiday season to minimize or prevent holiday weight gain. But the most powerful tool lies in consistently following a well-rounded nutritional plan. On that note, a well-balanced, nutritionally rich based system through Next Level Wellness provides several advantages. First, the products we offer provides the convenience of a scientifically validated system that can support your individual long-term goals. By taking a proactive approach with us during the holidays, annual weight gain can be more easily avoided. If you enjoyed this informational video, hit the like button and subscribe.